What's with them?
Who?
Hey!
It's the guy who's got Ansem.
You mean it's his nobody?
The leader of Organization 13.
Wait a minute. Now I know.
Oh?
Wise Ansem, I am here to seek your advice.
I'm glad we have the opportunity to speak like this, my friend. I'm intrigued by your hypothesis, and I'm finding it difficult to stave off the urge to test it. Still, I'm concerned about the stability of the world.
Yep, that's what worries me too.
The doors that appeared, the place the heartless seek. I fear my research may have brought this upon us.
Master Ansem, regarding the experiment I presented the other day, with your permission, I'd like to proceed.
I forbid it! Forget this talk of doors and the heart of all worlds. That place must not be defiled.
But, Master Ansem, I've been thinking...
They are not. Those thoughts are best forgotten.
Oh, now I understand. It's been so long since I played Kingdom Hearts 2, and now that I know, you know, what general things that's happened in...
Xehanort, Ansem's apprentice.
That's happened in the other games.
The leader of Organization 13 is Xehanort's nobody.
It makes a lot more sense now. Now that I know, now that all the other games are out, and now that Kingdom Hearts 3 is the last one, and everything I know involving all those games, everything makes sense. Because I didn't really remember a lot about Kingdom Hearts 2. Oh boy.
We're gonna kill some Heartless. I'm gonna shut my sword off.
This is a lot of Heartless. Whoa! Hello! Rising sun. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Boom, 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 boom! And there we go! I can't use my drive or attack, this sucks! Oh wait, the reason why I can't do it is because I don't have friends. That made me sound very, very lonely. I have no friends! Ah! me grab you. Here comes thunder!